A Selby couple has recounted the moment that a giant tree crashed through their home just metres from where they were sleeping. Their narrow escape, part of a rather busy, windy night for SES crews.
Surveying the damage, it's clear to see how the early morning wake-up call could have had a very different ending.
Well, we're here and we're talking to you. That's how lucky we are. And my knees are still shaking.
Heather and Peter heard the sizeable branch snap in strong winds just before six this morning.
It came down about 2 metres from where we were sleeping.
You heard this massive, you know, bang, and we've looked out and we could see the sky through the ensuite.
The giant log crashed through a spare bedroom, the ensuite and walk-in wardrobe.
On my 30 pairs of shoes and my leather coats in the wardrobe, I don't know if I've got them anymore.
SES crews rushed to the scene, fearing someone may have been trapped.
Obviously a serious damage, and their main concern was if everybody was all right, so the people were frightened, but they were fine.
It's estimated the unexpected visitor caused at least $50,000 damage.
Unfortunately, the timing couldn't be worse, as after 26 years of living here, the Walstonsons' home is up for sale.
It's open for expansion now, yes.
They say their new home might be a little less leafy.
I think so, one with no trees.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.